And the British actor Ron Moody, who played Fagin in the film version of Oliver, has also died at the age of 91. He was nominated for an Oscar and won a Golden Globe for his performance in the 1968 film. He appeared in EastEnders and played Wizard Merlin in Disney's A Kid in King Arthur's Court. He survived by his wife, Therese, and six children.